the main challenge here, and where I think we've erred in the last 50 years, is we've gone from an average house size in the U.S. of 1,000 square feet in the 50s to 2,300 square feet now. So 2.5 times as big. So while families have shrunk, so we've got about 3 times the amount of space per person that we did 50 years ago. So
we put all the stuff in storage.
So you'd think with 3 times as much space, we'd have plenty of room to store stuff, but we buy so much stuff that there's a $22 billion personal storage industry, 2 billion square feet. So with 3 times as much stuff, we still need to store stuff off-site.